Hey guys, I am here in very rainy Rose Hill, North Carolina. I have something really big to show you. It's gonna be quick. I'm gonna do a lot of these super short vlogs about these just weird things. I like roadside attractions and weird museums and whatnot. But I'm here in Rose Hill, North Carolina, as you just seen. It's a very small town in the eastern part of the state. And we are here at the world's largest frying pan. All right, so here's the deal about this frying pan. There are actually a lot of the world's largest frying pans, but this one is operational. So actually right now, there's not a ton to see. They cover it and because they actually cook food on this thing. It's mainly used once a year around November for like a big cookout sort of thing from what I've gathered on the internet. But they do some special events with it. But yeah, this is a big frying pan that you can't really tell is a frying pan right now other than the handle. See here, this was built in 1963. It's used for a jubilee. The first one was held in 1963, and it's still here and it works. It uses 200 gallons of cooking oil. It weighs 2 tons. It's 15 feet wide. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. It's really rainy, so we're gonna get going. Thanks for watching, and frying pan, who knew?